Multigrain chips can also be called protein chips. It is quite popular as diet food with zero trans fat. By changing the mold and cutting machine, we can produce various shapes like wavy, square, triangle, hexagon, round, oval, sticks, tubes, rolls, etc. These chips can be baked or fried.When frying, it can produce the famous Doritos tortilla chips. Our capacity ranges from 150 kilograms per hour to 11.